Yes, of course.
Hey, what's your name? So they might give a little bit for you. So what do you do right now?
Well, I guess small business are the things. So we have my text, what to buy.
Who's that?
What are you doing?
So at this point, you see what you want.
How would I give? What would I give next?
So you know they take care of the king? So how long is your relationship going to happen on that?
Many times.
The first thing is for Kanaya or you don't come before?
I don't come before.
So you come to like the medical service. How do you get medical help?
Well,
I
get medical help. Right now, no well,
So you're not getting help from government?
Well, that's my
So we need to get any help. Placement the watch right around the wall. So if somebody wants for help here, what do you really need help for? How then we help you out?
Well, if somebody wants for help, we have one for safety.
So what are the picking age we get?
Yeah, 5 years.
5 years. So, but you're not getting like this, you're not getting no money right now. So where do you live with now?
Well, I live government.
So government means for you. So if somebody wants to help you out, how then we reach you? So, Pastor Faith gets that number there, or put me in your contact. You can only put your phone number on social media. You can get a couple call away, not supposed to get. So, who that, if you say get the number of your contact, you can see if you don't want to help you. I would have more contacts that way. Memuna Kamara, my new sister is at 28 years old, in the age of 7 with the amputee term. At this point, we get a 5-year-old cooking way, a man left with a man on left arm. You see the same white text? My text soup like the same right now. They see to us, but then we get some results. We're not getting requirements, we need to go back to school and sit again. So if anybody wants for help, we will reach out. And I don't want to put your number there, but again, if you see me, thank you very much for being back up to me, okay? Thank you. That's fine.